my grandmother, Elizabeth Chambers. I'm thankful to my successor teacher and aunt for the connection, for always keeping us connected. I have so many memories. I have memories from his birth to him being gone. I have all those memories that's forever in my mind. And we have, as a family, extended first, second, third, fourth cousins. We gotta stop being strangers to each other, because it's actually danger to ourselves. We wanna leave a legacy. And the only way that we can create a legacy is by being present. Because we know our presence is the present. It's the gift to our children. It's the gift to our mother. It's the gift to our family. And if you're not around, you're not giving your gift away. So it is up to all of us to stick together and to stay tight-knit. So when things do happen, we can say, you know what? I was the best brother. I was the best sister. I was the best mother. I was the best uncle that I possibly can be. And my tears is always of joy, because I know I was the best cousin that I possibly could be to Charlene. And myself just want to thank my successor teacher for always being there for us and always showing us the example of what a family looks like. A family looks like a tribe. She's going to move us to becoming a greater nation.